How are you gonna get this thing out of here?
Vertical blast.
Are you sure it'll work?
Shut up.
Well then, Shep, I guess this is goodbye.
I don't do goodbyes, Charlie.
Oh, no doubt!
That's it, then.
That's what?
We have to fight.
We?
We. I'm setting you up as a decoy. This suit can take two direct hits.
Two?
You'll draw their fire while I counterattack. Try this.
I don't think so. Look, I'm just your landlord. I bring you an extra bar of soap when you need it. Perhaps help stop the occasional bank robbery. But being the target for intergalactic bounty hunters is a little out of my line.
Listen, little man, it's your fault they're here.
My fault?
Yeah.
You came to my house trying to pass yourself off as an Earthling. How the hell was I supposed to know that you were some sort of alien Rambo with psycho enemies?
What kind of a man are you anyway? Your planet, your family.
Exactly. My planet, my family were fine before you brought your intergalactic grudge match here. You're the one who's put them in danger. All these guys want is you. Christ. I was frozen today.
Okay. You win. It's not your fight.
Shep, I'd help you any way I could, but you can't expect a man with a family.
No, sorry, forget it. It was a 1,000,000-to-1 shot anyway. I'll fight it myself. If I lose, at least I'll leave your planet. They'll have to take my body back for the reward anyway.
Does it have to be that way?
Unless you can tell me where I can find about 40 pounds of simian crystal.
Belts!